finally done it. We've finished grinding and filling all the hole. Hobbs is counting them. We're up to about 200 now. I reckon we're close to 320. What are we up to now?
240.
So what a huge, outrageously massive project. Thanks to Hobbsy here. He's showed us what to do and he's been down here grinding the whole time. Just to give you a rundown, when we came in here, there was all these bubbles started coming up. And underneath the bubble, it's called an osmosis blister. And there's rotting fiberglass underneath there. So we had to grind right in, grind a big hole out, you know, half an inch deep, right down to where there wasn't any more rot. Even sometimes we followed other rot up, like this started off down here and go right up here. So we ground all the rot out of the boat, and that took us, I don't know how many days of grinding, at least a month of solid grinding with me and Hobbsy just going flat out. And then we've had to fill up all the holes with glass and resin, and then sand them back. So we're going right back, and then sand it back. Now we're going to paint it with epoxy primer and cover, and then anti-foul it. But how many was that, Hobbsy?
300. Counting like double one, like this, this one.
Yeah, we got three. So yeah, like over 300 holes, and yahoo, it's done. Thank you. And this is my great helpers here, Marjorie and legendary Hobbsy, has just been with us the whole feeling. How are you feeling, Hobbsy?
Fucked.
Anybody's got a fiberglass boat, they cannot have available to fix. Right, he's done. I've used him all up. But thank you, Hobbsy. We'll be back in the water soon. Woo!